the white man that landed here, he came with two great weapons. One is the Bible and the other was the gun. If it didn't humble you with the Bible, it crumbled you with the gun. And he's still praising the Lord and passing ammunition all over the world.
In our points, he